What are you doing there?
We caught a burglar, a sneak thief. Go back to your room.
We'll call the police.
I'll handle this. Go back to your room. Do you hear me? Don't answer that. Don't answer that.
Miss Abby!
Upstairs.
Mortimer, where have you
never mind
been?
Now, darling, please. Dolly, what are you doing with your best clothes on?
Mortimer!
Holy... What's that? What's that thing there, darling? That thing that looks like a cigar store, darling. What is that?
It's your brother, Jonathan. And this is Dr. Einstein.
Look, dear, didn't I tell you not to let anybody in the house? Who did you say it was?
It's your brother, Jonathan.
Just a minute,
darling.
I've come back home, Mortimer.
What?
I've come back home, Mortimer.
I've come back home, Mortimer. Listen, it talks!
Yes, I talk. Mortimer, have you forgotten the things I used to do to you? When you were tied to the bedpost, the needles under your fingernails.
Mortimer!
Wait a minute. Holy mackerel! It is Jonathan!
I'm glad you remember, Mortimer.
Yeah, I remember. How could I forget you? Where'd you get that face, Hollywood?
Oh, please,
now don't you two boys start quarreling again the minute you've seen each other.
We invited Jonathan and Dr. Einstein to stay.
Oh. What?
Just for tonight.
Oh, no, you don't. I'm staying here tonight. In fact, I'm staying here from now on.
Mortimer, what about me?
So there's no room for anybody else in the house. Please, now, just a moment. So take that little squirt and beat it. Now, where's Teddy? I've got to see him. Is he upstairs?
Mr. Brewster, we don't take up much room. Johnny can sleep on a sofa and I sleep on a window seat.
Nothing to it. Window seat? Certainly not on the window seat. I'm going to sleep on the window seat. I'm going to sleep on the window seat from now on.
Mortimer.
Now look, Jonathan. Now be a good fellow. Here's $10. Go out and haunt yourself a hotel.
Mortimer, you know what I do to people who order me around.
Hey, Johnny.
Hmm?
Johnny, Mr. Spinazzo.
What?
What's going to happen to Mr. Spinazzo? We can't leave him here in the window seat. Johnny?
Doctor? You know, Doctor, I've completely lost track of Mr. Spinalzo.
Wait, who's this Mr. Spinalzo?
Friend of ours Johnny was looking for.
Don't you bring anyone else in here. Now, come on, beat it, both of you.
It's all right, Johnny. While we are packing, I'll tell you about him.
I'll take care of you, Mortimer, in just a little while.
How do you like that? The guy stays away for 20 years and picks tonight out of all nights to come back. Oh, hello, Elaine. What are you doing here?